dreaming up the start of fire.
Good luck with that, Jerry.
Right. The medical finally official. Since the moment I met Mel, I knew that she was the only woman for me.
Apart from those other ones you screw, right?
No, certainly not. They were just distractions from my one true love. I proposed to Mallory Dico. She said she would marry me. Now all we need is to find you a wife, and we can all settle down happily ever after.
I'm working on it, cousin.
Creep while you and me repeat this bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.